Cheylin High School. Number 11, 5'7", 185 in the junior, David Bannister. Number 20, 6'2", 175 in the junior, Josh Moyer. Number 25, 5'4", 165 in the senior, Andrew Marshall. Number 31, 5'6", 165 in the senior, Justin Anholt. Number 56, 5'9", 195 in the freshman, Lincoln Polka. Number 66, 5'10", 160 in the junior, Jacob Jensen. Number 77, 5'10", 165 in the sophomore, Josh Johnson. And number 80, 5'11", 160, and a junior, Brandon Gordon. The head coach for the Cheylin Cougars is Max Kelch. His assistant is Dennis Hengen. And now, introducing your starting lineups for the Pike Valley Panthers. Number 7, 5'9", 165, the junior, Tyler Cook. Number 9, 5'11", 160, the senior, Ruth Mayhem. Number 11, 6'0", 165, the junior, Adam Swanson. Number 12, 6'0", 170, the senior, Drew Mayhem. Number 25, 6'4", 185, and a junior, Stephen Vaughn. Number 28, 5'9", 200 pounds, and a junior, Evan Swanson. Number 29, 6'4", 230, and a senior, Aaron Stoop. Number 32, 6'1", 185, and a junior, Cade O'Dell. Number 55, 5'11", 220, and a junior, Doug Colby. And number 64, 6'7", 190, and a senior, Blake Reed. One coach for the Pike Valley Panthers is Don Melton's assistant, Phil Roaring, and Ron Settles.
Yeah!
Tyler Clark, get the play. Ball start against Panthers, it'll be a 5-yard penalty. Touchdown, Clifford! We may have passed the proof to Adam Johnson. Taking off the Panthers, Tyler Clark, feature receive for the Cougars, Justin Anholt. Return, tackle. Let's go!
Plus an anvil. On the run back, tackled there by Jeff. Tyler Clark, the ball carrier. Bring up a first down at 15. Gain of 13 on the play. Tyler Clark takes the ball in from 1 yard out. Pull the ball in for the play after touchdown. It was 35 seconds. Kickoff. It's fumbled. Recovered by the Panthers. Touchdown, Panthers. Cheylin with the pass from Jermaine here for 22-yard touchdown. 18, 4 seconds remaining. The offensive Panthers are ready, Ricky Knapp. Just an asshole seat to receive. Ricky Knapp's kick goes into the net. Power! Power! Power!
Winter Seminar in Wood Mayhem.
Oh! ball carrier to receive the punt of Justin Anholt.
Pike. Did he start?
Yeah, he's
Well, he missed the whole 2 weeks before.
What was it? What was it?
It was a pretty good deal, man. It's all you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
love the dog carriers?
I got it when you got caught.
Flying down the plane.
What did you do?
Sean loves the ball carrier.
Get out of bounds,
it did.
That was luck.
Fumble goes out of bounds. No one was able to grab possession before it went out. The Panthers will keep the ball. Lose the yardage. Pass from Brandon Sanchez complete to Corbin Larson, tackled there by Josh Moyer. Illegal shift against the Panthers. Pass from Brandon Stanton complete to Nathan Stanton for a touchdown. There is a flag down on the play. Illegal block in the back against the Panthers. Kelly moves the ball back to the 25-yard line. The fourth down and 21.
Everyone,
Just inside the 26-yard line, it'll be first down and 10. 5:50 and counting here in the fourth quarter.
We got two.
And this is over. New final score. Looks like Delicanto is 36. Cheylin is 14.